caught on camera in Harligen. A family's baby was locked inside of their hot car outside of an HEB. A bystander captured the moments where a man believed to be the father starts to smash the car windshield right there. Now, soon after, a woman was able to climb inside and grab the child out of that hot car. Thank goodness that baby was okay, but you could just imagine what they were feeling trying to get that baby out. I cannot imagine, but oh, thank goodness the baby's fine.